Hi everyone, Jared Hall here from the Seven Seas.
Obsession, madness, tragedy, and amazing production design all come together to make something great. Don't call it a horror film, Aftershock is a thriller with terrifying situations. A crime drama gives you the chance to order up a Twilight star at home, and Craig Robinson is looking for acceptance from the Peeples. This is what to see this weekend.
When I made the pleasure of Mr. Gatsby's acquaintance, I discovered a man of fine breeding.
Very interesting. Everything all right?
Yes.
From visionary director Baz Luhrmann comes a modern adaptation of the classic F. Scott Fitzgerald novel, The Great Gatsby, rated PG-13. With an all-star cast, the film explores the world of Jay Gatsby through the eyes of Nick Carraway, and soon the secrets of his rich existence come to light. Will you still love me when I'm no longer
young and beautiful? Is all this made entirely from your own imagination?
This is one of the most celebrated novels in the entire world. It is the great American novel of the last century. And it, you know, it's intrinsically woven into the fabric of what America is. It's all the ideals and dreams of becoming a great American. And here is this central figure, this mysterious man that is Jay Gatsby, that came from nothing, but creates his own destiny according to his own dreams and imaginations.
My life has got to be like this. It's got to keep going on.
What do you think they will pay for a princess?
This is not a game.
Of course it is.
Catching criminal Mickey Rourke may not be as tough for American agent Kellen Lutz as getting along with his Indonesian police partner.
How do you eat that?
Fried rice. Good for you.
You ever hear of trans fats?
Americans. You are like children, always thinking you are Rambo.
You know Rambo?
Java Heat, rated R, is in limited theatrical release this weekend and will be available on demand May 13th.
American technology, very good for tracking terrorists.
A night of partying is cut short by a deadly earthquake in Chile, but surviving the natural disaster is just the beginning for the Aftershock crew, led by producer Eli Roth.
Madhouse.
Do you think we could traditionally call it a horror film? Because I feel like there's some other...
It's a thriller.
Yeah.
There hasn't been an earthquake movie like this since the 70s. You know, we wanted to use as little CG as possible and to do everything real and practical and really, really destroy things. And that's part of the fun of the movie, is you're really gonna watch stuff get smashed.
For those looking for some comedic relief, Tyler Perry presents Peeples. Craig Robinson is a man facing his fear of his girlfriend's wealthy father in order to ask his permission for his daughter's hand in marriage.
You need to say, I'm marrying your daughter with or without your approval. What are you doing here?
I came here to propose to Grace.
You want to be king in my castle.
But we'll settle this. Walk through the flame into manhood.